Welcome back to Fun on the Run. If you're a Mavericks fan, you have more reason to visit the State Fair of Texas. Landon Wexler takes us into the Mavs vault.
Where are my Mavs fans for life at? After 42 years of Mavericks basketball, fans in the organization have a whole lot to be proud about. Come see it all in the Mavs vault.
This is the greatest exhibit I have seen, and I've been a part of the Mavs organization for 21 years now. And this exhibit is amazing, and it will take you on a journey of all 42 years of Mavs history.
It's actually like a vault. It's like so impressive. It's like being in one of the great museums around the world. Name a country, name a city, London, Paris, New York. You feel like you're in greatness, and that's why all these items here stand out.
We have 9 niches representing different things, and you'll get to see everything from the origins, where we started, from the 80s through the 90s, through the dark years, the 2000s.
Not only do you go back to 1980 when the franchise was first founded with Don Carter, but you see some of the greatest moments of this franchise, and it takes you all the way to now with Luka Doncic. But when it first got here, the Dallas Mavericks were an expansion team, and the Mavericks were actually an afterthought for the NBA. But the fact that they went through the highs and lows. In the 1990s, the Dallas Mavericks were arguably the worst professional sports team in all of sports in America. They could not win. They had seasons where they won only 11 games, 13 games, and they could not get over the hump. Mark Cuban buys the franchise. They keep Don Nelson as the head coach. They have Dirk, they have Nash, they have Finley, and they started building. To win a championship here, to have Dirk be the most beloved athlete in the NBA, that's credibility in the NBA's in Texas. One of my favorite parts is the international Mavericks, the international players that actually play for the Dallas Mavericks over the years. Everybody knows Lucas from Slovenia, Dirk's from Germany. The Dallas Mavericks are arguably the most international team in NBA history, and it's interactive. You touch a country and you see the names of the different players that represented the Mavericks here. The Mavericks have had players from all of these different countries. So if you pick, let's say, Germany, you'll see Detlef Schrempf, Dirk Nowitzki, Maxi Kleber, Sean Bradley, and Uwe Blas. They've all played for the Dallas Mavericks.
There'll be some special guests that may stop through, like the Maniacs, maybe some alumni players. Just stop by, grab you some gear. We have some giveaways. We just want to make it fun. So when you come out, you grab your corn dog and you get ready to go play your fun and games, stop by the Hall of State building and see the Mavs vault and take this journey with us.
We're in front of something pretty special here. Tell us about it.
Our biggest moment is the championship. Right behind us is the Larry O'Brien Trophy, baby. You have to come out and see this. Mav fans, it's right here for you to come out, take a picture. Come out for anybody that's a patron of the State Fair this year. Come out and see us. We got so much cool stuff. Mavs history for you to see and enjoy.
Are you telling me that Mavs fans can come see the actual trophy? This is not a replica. This is none of that. This is the real deal.
This is the actual trophy. We also got some really cool artifacts for you guys to check out. We also have Dirk's MVP trophy. Come out and see this Mavs vault, the best exhibit at the State Fair.
All in the vault.
All in the vault.
Y'all, this place has everything. As Big Rod pointed out, that is the 2011 Larry O'Brien Championship trophy from when the Mavs brought it home that year. What a good year. Now, for all of us Mavs fans, if you want to learn more about the history and all that good stuff, head to the Mavs Vault before October 23rd here at the State Fair of Texas. Learn more about the history of the Mavs and more on CW33.com.